ओके बेटा, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, यू कैन से नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इशू ऑफ डिवेंचर्स. ओके बेटा, इशू ऑफ डिवेंचर्स. बिफोर द नोइंग कि हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू इशू दिस डिवेंचर, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो अबाउट दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ डिवेंचर. ओके, बिफोर दैट वन चैप्टर वी हैव शेयर. शेयर इज द व्हाट? शेयर इज द स्मॉलर पार्ट्स ऑफ द कैपिटल व्हिच इज इशूड टू द पब्लिक. जस्ट अपोजिट, it's a debenture is also we are going to issue in the public, but debenture is like a loan. Debenture is like a loan. Debentures issued as like a issued the loan, and the person who is just take this debenture, they are the loaners. Okay, the person who is take the share, they are the owners. But here the person who is take the share debentures, they are the owners. Okay beta, so debenture is like a loan for the firm. In this debenture, the payment period, the interest rate, and all the detail is given, and his maturity period is given on the debenture. Debenture is like a loan for the firm. Same way the company will issue the same way as like a issue the share, issue at par, issue at premium. Okay, fully paid up, partly paid up, other than cash. Okay, same way will be issued, but it's a loan for the firm. It's a loan for the company, it's a loan for the firm, it's a loan for the business. Okay, now we are coming how we are going to issue this debentures. Same pattern we are following for the issue this debentures. Two way, it's one is the fully paid up and second is the partly paid up. But here, as a accounts, we will going to do the entry only. Okay, entry only. Not we are going to why they are going to issue, from whom they are going to issue. No, we are going to do only what? We are going to do only entry on the issue of debenture. What entry are, which entries we are going to put on the book? Okay. So first, fully paid up, same way. Just see, same entries there. But only some. Place of share capital and share, just change these two on debentures. Okay beta, when we are going to issue fully paid up. Okay, so then bank account debit to debenture. Okay beta, debenture application and allotment, and then second is fully paid up beta. Application and debenture, application and allotment account debit to debentures. Okay beta, this is the case of fully paid up. This is the case of fully paid up, issued as a fully paid up. Okay, same in share, bank account debit to share application allotment, and then share application allotment account debit to share capital. On the place of share capital we are using debenture, and on the place of share we are going to use debentures. Okay beta, clear? If premium will come, so that premium will come on this side. Okay, on this way we are doing the issued of debenture as a entry we are posted. Okay, now go for the partly paid. Same way, I think one number, application, allotment, first, next will come. Then you will remember that once the time of share, I was explaining this all. Okay. Then amount 2 rupees, 4 rupees, 2 rupees, 2 rupees. Then first beta, on the case of receive the application, first we are receiving the application beta. Then entry beta, bank account debit to debenture. Some percentage is here. If debenture, in the front of debenture, they are given some percentage, we are also entered here, 12% debenture, 17% debenture, and that percentage is interest rate. Okay beta, that percentage is straight interest rate application. Okay, then debenture application account debit to debenture. Okay, first now allotment, then debenture allotment account debit to debenture
ओके बेटा,
देन नेक्स्ट डिवेंचर फर्स्ट कॉल अकाउंट डेबिट टू डिवेंचर एंड देन बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट टू डिवेंचर फर्स्ट. ओके, नाउ आई विल पुट द इनिशियल अमाउंट हियर. इफ 1000 आर 10,000 डिवेंचर्स हियर, द बैंक 40,000 20,000 and 20,000 and 20,000. On this way we are going to issue, we are issued the debenture beta. Okay, on this way we are issued the debenture. Okay, clear? It's the entry on the time of issue the debenture at par. Okay, and in the case of premium, same way what we using in a share, same thing we are going to use here. If that premium income on allotment to only credit beta to premium, okay, only on credit base, okay, and that amount will be entered here if premium is given. Okay, at par and at premium, both we are going to present like that. Next, if we are face the cases of error, okay, so the error amount will less. Okay, I think you will remember, error amount will less on the time of share. Same way here only, when we are receiving the money of bank, if error is there, error is there, error will be beta. All in area will debit here. Okay, and if any type of advance will come, so we are going to put other two calls in advance. Same way, on the same pattern which we are utilized for the issuing of share, that all we are going to utilize here only. Okay, only what is the changes there? Only on the place of share we are going to put debentures. Okay beta, on the place of share we are going to put what? Debenture. Clear? Clear or not? Clear beta? Then next, other than cash, I'm going to explain all the things in this meeting, in this class, because after that we are going to solve the questions. Okay, other than cash, I think you remember the other than cash. In other than cash, what assets you have purchased? The assets account debit to vendor, and then vendor account debit to shareholder, share capital. On the place of share capital, here we are going to utilize vendor account debit to debenture. Okay, on the place of share capital, we are going to put vendor account debit to debenture. Okay, and same process we are going to follow. Same process, nothing new. Only new thing is what beta? On the place of share, we are going to utilize the debenture, because it's a debenture, it's a loan for the firm. Firm issuing the debenture is like a loan. The person who has purchased this debenture or person who is taking this debenture, they are the loaner of the firm. Okay beta, clear? On this way we are going to present this all entries. All entries same, only change is what? But this is very important. If you have to remember the all entry of issue of share, then you are easily to do this. Okay, this chapter is very easy for you. But if you didn't remember, so then again the problem will come. Okay, same way as like any error is there, the error amount will less from the cash or bank, and difference amount was showing in the bank account and error account in the error
debit under
error will debit, and the difference amount was showing in the bank. If advance will come, when advance we are received, it will add as a credit, and when we are going to adjust this advance, we are going to what? We are just going to make the debits. Okay beta, on this way we are going to present this one. This is the debenture. Okay, it's a debenture. I'm going to take one more very small question, and on that way we are going to explain. explain the debenture again. Okay, how we are going to do the easy? I'm going to take like that. They have some error and advance all. Okay, beta. We have the 10,000 debenture application, 2 rupees allotment, 3 rupees first call, 3 rupees second call, 2 rupees. Okay, issued. One shareholder, they have one debenture holder, beta. Debenture holder, they have 100 share, 100 debentures, not paid allotment, first and second call. And Mr. A and Mr. B, they have the debenture 200, they are going to pay this second call with the first call. Okay, beta? Second call with the first call. Second call with the this second call is the first one. Okay. For that, we are going to start the solving the question. How we are going to solve this question? 10,000 into 2, 20, 30, 30 and 20. Then 100 debentures are paying. 3, 600, 600 and 400. Okay. Then less 29,400, 19,600, okay? Clear? Then, next is, 200 share pay, the second call amount with the first call, the 200 into 2, 400 we received here, 29,800, and that will less from here only, because that amount received in advance, 19,200. Now we are going to do the entries. We start with the first. First is bank account debit to debenture application with the amount of 20,000, and then debenture application account debit to debenture. Okay, to debenture. If percentage is given, then we are just using the percentage. That amount is 20,000. Okay, then debenture allotment account debit to debenture, and then the amount is what? 30,000, then bank account debit, call in error, debit, you will remember, call in error debit. To debenture, in debenture 30,000, error 600, 29,400. Okay, come on the next, first call. Debenture, first call, account debit to debenture, amount again 30,000, and then next bank account debit to debenture first call. Okay, here calls and advance and error both. It means call in earlier debit and call in advance credit. Okay, call in advance. Okay, beta. It's a 30,000. Okay, beta. In bank 29,800. In call scenario 600. Okay. It's a second call. First call. Now we are going for the
डिवेंचर सेकंड कॉल इज 20,000 बेटा, कॉल्स इन एडवांस एंड कॉल्स इन एरर बोथ आर द 400 400 एंड डिफरेंस अमाउंट इज 19,200 ओके.
ऑन दिस वे वी आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चंस. ओके बेटा, क्लियर? ऑन दिस वे वी आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन. इट्स सेम लाइक अ शेयर, ओनली चेंज इज व्हाट. On the place of share, we are utilizing the debenture, and on the place of share capital, we are putting the debentures. Okay, clear, everyone, beta?